Coronavirus is a word people are talking about a lot lately. The coronavirus is a kind of germ that is making people sick all over the world. This kind of coronavirus is a new germ, and we are still learning about it. Maybe you've had to stay home from school before, or missed a basketball game or dance recital when you didn't feel well. Part of the reason you stay home when you're sick is to feel better, and the other part is that when you're sick, you can be contagious, which means your germs can spread to someone else and get them sick. One thing we do know about the coronavirus is that it is very contagious. When someone gets sick from it, they can spread it to other people through coughing, sneezing, touching hands, and even talking too closely. For some people, the virus makes them feel only a little bit sick, like they have a small cold. For other people, the virus makes them feel very sick. When they do get very sick, they get a fever, a bad cough, and can have trouble breathing. Someone who gets the virus can pass their germs to other people even if they don't feel very sick. That's why we all need to work together to make sure the coronavirus doesn't make more people sick. Some of the things we can all do are things that you do at home and school all the time. Wash your hands often with soap and water, cover your cough and sneeze into your elbow. Some of the things we are all doing together are new things, like staying home from school, not playing with our friends, not going to playgrounds or sports practices. You might have heard people call the way we're acting social distancing. Everyone has added some extra distance to their personal space to stop germs from spreading between us. It is not easy to stay apart from our friends and family members who live outside our own homes, but we can stay connected through phone calls, video chats, and even by mailing cards, letters, and drawings. When the germs do spread around, we have doctors and nurses working to help people feel better. You might be scared or confused about everything that is happening, and that's okay. But there are lots of people trying hard every day to make things better. You can be a helper too. Wash your hands a lot. Be patient with the adults around you. Wear a mask when you're out of the house and around people. And encourage your friends to learn about coronavirus. Thanks for watching and stay safe.